Astronomers have traced the origin of the giant meteor that struck a remote region of Russia earlier this month. They used amateur video footage to plot the meteor's trajectory through the Earth's atmosphere. According to Wired, there was plenty to work with. The path was captured by dozens of cameras, many of which were mounted onto car dashboards, a common precaution against liability in Russia, where fraudulent insurance claims are rampant and road accidents are extremely common. The BBC reports the footage allowed the group of astronomers to use simple trigonometry to calculate the height, speed, and position of the rock as it fell to Earth. To reconstruct the meteor's original orbit around the sun, they used six different properties of its trajectory through Earth's atmosphere. According to Science World Report, the group is from a university in Colombia and also considered the meteor fragments found after the explosion.
This piece of rock is the biggest found so far from the massive meteor that exploded over Russia. Scientists say it weighs 4 pounds. Officials are still searching for more fragments in a frozen lake where a 20-foot-wide hole was found in the ice.
Fast Company reports the researchers plugged their data into astronomy software, and their calculations suggest that the space rock belongs to the Apollo asteroids, a well-known family of asteroids that cross the Earth's orbit and are thought to make up over half of the 9,700 near-Earth asteroids. The meteor's explosion resulted in nearly 1,500 injuries. The researchers plan on figuring out how the space rock went undetected. For NewsEM, Katie Brennan.